Are you guys getting dirty? It looks really dirty out there. Ouch. We just got here today. This is our first show. It's a good place to start a show. Tour. Place stuff. It's weird. This song's all about Jesse. It's called Sleep.
Friends, broke the ice, then I ate the bread.
new song. Thanks, you guys. And girls. This is a good show, huh? Ranted, strung out, no use for a name, swinging udders, pitch shifter, beat stakes. Good show. We are proud to be a part of it. And Terror Group! See, I'm tired. Terror Group. It's weird. All right.
Would it make you feel much better if it was you against the world? If you were an alien, and if it were a conspiracy? And would it hurt to live in comfort if you found someone to trust? If you knew that you were with us, if we shared a common goal?
I suck. Ready?
Cause you will lie for this alienate. No one can appreciate the form it's understood. It's that I don't care anymore. Stop to listen. Are you a martyr for your pride? Does it make you feel much better when you are an alien?
Huh?
Can you see that? I don't care anymore.
And it is. Thank you. Hey, we're gonna play a cover song. Just dedicate this song to all the other bands and to the Dirt Brodeo. No, but we'll do another song off that record. The song's called Sick.
I've been living for years in question, some obsession. Was I last to live with no answers? As a life I would. I'm ashamed to mention my anguish, but silence lies empty. I'll say it again. The smile provides them a view. Rejection is nothing new. Just once I'd like them to feel it. Suffer in my skin. No man's hand in my shoes. Whips running through. And the truth keeps me chained to my door again. I'm overtaken to a possessed God. Staring at me walk the door is on your hand. Maybe now the day narcissism, or is it self-loathing? She fought it all in her head for psychosomatic. Things are human, you know they pity you. I can drink this room, and the term keeps me chained to my own head. I am quarantined to a possessed song, staring at three walls, the door is locked behind me. If I say it, I can't, cannot kill it. If I say it again, can I kill it? If I say it again, can I kill it? Cause they are sick of my complaining. I am sick of being sick. I tell you, dependent, don't let them go to your.
information. This is an old song. This is a song for all the hippies out there. I know there's tons of them here. It's called Brown Eyed Girl. We'll be right back. Okay. Thanks, you guys. Thanks, you girls. Thank you, everybody.
Willst du etwas am Rockvergnügen?
Was? What? Hey, do you guys know Leon? He's kind of a new guitar player. I think we've been here before with him, though. We've had so many guitar players, we don't even fuck, we don't know anymore.
We're like spiders. You know?
The big bitch is still here, though. You guys, some of you guys know who the big bitch is? It's a very important man to know.
Hey, we should play some more songs, though, Joey.
This song's called Violins. I think we have to quit now. Because Robert Plant and Jimmy Page are going on stage and we gotta get over there and check out some fucking rad licks. All right, sorry. This song's called Bombs Away.
You've got a thing about being late. With options and you'll find yourself in. Never people got you. Your family never wanted this one. With all of her blood, she's trailing far behind. She's feeling incomplete. She has no will to win. Listen, Nina, live inside your room. And you
Cheers.